2A back to.
Back to Nate. Units be advised, there was somebody in the jail cell expecting to kill all of us, so let's keep an eye out just in case.
Is that name Franklin Witherstone?
Hey, Firm, he's already been arrested for the criminal threats charges. I just wanted to let everyone be aware.
User joined your channel.
559, be advised, we have a red Durango just driving past it to the 24/7. All units, the red Durango is pulling up outside.
I'm hearing shots fired, possibly over by flywheels, not sure.
Another one from area line.
Yeah, I'm gonna respond code 1 because it's not confirmed.
Five of them can be attaching to that.
Need to add it to the show.
One, 3, 1, shots fired. What's the 277?
Yeah, the shots fired officers, they're in a red car going towards the fire station. I'm going to chase after them.
Yeah, they're into the boathouse.
551 description of vehicle and postal.
Unknown description, unknown postal at this time.
559, be advised, there is a red red motorbike following us.
Alright, tonight I can stream load, bro.
I got eyes on the Durango. Postal 295.
Be advised, it's not a Durango. I don't believe so.
131, it was not a Durango, it was a red sedan.
Tempo.
Good.
Attach
yourself to call 14450, okay?
14450, yep.
14450 in CAD.
Honegger, attain, hut, port, arms, half right, boost, unlock, rifle, prepare to fire, ready?
551 to 559 direct.
Okay.
Do you know how to attach yourself?
Negative.
10-4, are you available?
Yep.
10-4, meet us handy PD, I'll show you.
Half left. Peace. Present. Arms. Bugler. Sound tap.
Oh, my ping was good there for a little bit.
Order. Arms.
One of them false positives on my ping, I guess. God dang it.
Slow up, no, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up. No, I
have won that 3-0, right?
So instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. This and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last.
559, do we still need units 2277 for the shooting?
Negative.
Need for it, there's going to be a red car on the airfield that we're exiting at 277.
Wonder what is it, a red Corsa then?
It's a two-door red muscle car.
7-4, that's not good view.
I got a motorcycle at the orange ball building at 4:30. Can't trap fire in the area. Badge number 301. What is going on tonight? Okay. Sounded like the shots coming from the O'Neill Field. The biker kind of pulled out the middle of the highway and was vandalizing. Alright. God damn it, I gotta end the stream. Oh, Otto, god damn it.
559 to 301.
Sorry about that. Stand it.
Just what's the situation with towing police vehicles?
Towing?
I assumed allowed to spawn, MPD vehicles in for towing them.
That would technically be theft, because Civ shouldn't be towing LEO cars.
Yeah, I thought so, but this guy seems to think otherwise.
Alright, so a red Challenger was shooting at you for an altercation over what?
Five-five-nine, do you need additionals for that?
Negative.
Affirm.
One just had a black and colored Challenger start driver shooting at police officer heading down East Joshua towards Sandy.
301, I need medical 089 at the Orange Ball.
131, I have that vehicle ditched. Postal 317.
Tundra 1, lead is authorized.
10-4.
User joined your channel.
Hang on, bud. I got medics on the way. Dear, don't step on him. Thank you. I don't know how someone can be dead without doing illegal things, but okay. Interesting. 3-1, this man got two arms underneath the, two shots underneath the arm.
User joined your channel.
I need medical to 089 the Orange Ball lemonade stand thing.
Med 1, is the scene clear?
We're clear here at this particular scene. Everybody else left.
Alright, copy. I'll be mic'd out.
Copy. This man's got two shots under his armpit.
K9 come down to postal 317 to sniff a subject.
Temple, I'll
read. Units at 317, let's get a roadblock on.
User joined your channel.
He's on the other edge of the building, sir. Yeah, right under the armpits. Buddy, on this chart, you're gonna have to do class 3-5, but yeah. Oh? B. Feel alive. Alright, can you spell the last name for me? Alright.
937, mic check.
Alright, medical.
Hello, Peter, so I got
you, good to go with him? Alright. Okay.
Buffer 1, all units be on the lookout for a Franklin Witherstone. He's going to be wanted for attempted murder. User joined your channel.
Hey, firm, I do have a last known description of the suspect if you want it.
Negative, I know this guy. I've arrested him multiple times before.
Hey, firm.
The victim here.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Am I popping up for you in there, sir?
Yes, you are.
Received.
Right, can I have your name, madam? You spell the last name? Alright. Alright, we'll keep an eye out on that red vehicle and see what we can do. Alrighty.
Did you dispatch?
Go ahead.
You show me 1041 tonight.
Received.
Go to 1 dispatch.
Go ahead.
10-6, 5 mics.
10-4.
54 dispatch. Can I kind of code down to 317 for a busted down Dodge Challenger Black?
10-4.
Affirm, thank you.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Received.
User joined your channel. Hey, wake up.
Go ahead.
Go 089, code 4. Both representatives went to the hospital. One was taken by ambulance, the other one just rode along.
10-4.
User disconnected from your channel.
I have a fire extinguisher. Anything good happening?
Not really, just had a random shootout happen.
Armor, I didn't even realize that you joined. I thought you were the guy inside of the MCSO Explorer next to me. Streaming right now, so it has it on streamer mode where everything's freaking muted.
Oh. Mine doesn't do that.
Mine does that.
What the hell?
I'm just good like that, I guess. I don't know what to tell you.
I don't know. I was dreaming for like 12 minutes and it died.
What died? The server?
My ping started going over 1,000 and staying steady instead of at 80. So I'm like, yep, screw that.
Car 1's available.
Well, I guess car 1's available. At least that's what they should.
That was some fucked up radio traffic, but alright.
Oh, it's alright.
Well, where should we do an AOP vote for?
Honestly, I don't...
Shot fired by a Vader Motel.
104 in Raccoon. Actually, correction, 104 in dispatch. Can you attach
me to that? 10-4. I keep forgetting that we have a dispatcher record because we never do.
There's another biker. I believe they just shot and killed a local.
Almost just got creamed.
104,
I just
got
passed a female on a chrome motorcycle in front of the Ace Liquor. Is that possibly your shooter?
I know at this time.
104, should be on scene. Let's see, 7-3.
You alright? Well, we have another motorcyclist coming up now, so they're taking a left towards us. Yep, here she comes. I'm gonna see if I can clock her. She's... Or... Her bike's registered. Let's see. Oh, there's no plate! Or it doesn't show me who the owner is. Never mind, there is a plate. God damn it. Oh, they're flipping a U-turn. What are we doing? Oh, she's running in the middle of the road. Front ALPR. Whose license plate is Charlie Adam Hotel? Is that the guy in front of your car? Charlie Adam Hotel 138. Oh, it's popping up unregistered, too. Yep. Alright, well, if you want to get him off the bike, I'll go and stand by back here. If he takes off, I'll freaking floor it after him, because this thing, for some reason, moves. Well, even now, you don't even need reasonable suspicion. He has no registration popping up for the bike. It's perfectly legal stop. Well, you don't know. If they have no registration, that's technically a traffic felony, then they're not allowed. That's an arrestable offense. And I'm looking it up inside of the cat, and I'm messing with the spaces right now, and it's not popping up at all. Oh, now it is. Joseph Correll. Hold on, I think I've dealt with this guy before.
You can find him in CAD, I can't.
Yeah, I dealt with this guy. I've dealt with this guy a boatload of times. I've arrested him like 6 times. He's got vehicle insurance, speed 16 to 20 over, driving without a license, reckless endangerment, possession, driving suspended, felon possession of a firearm, possession of drug paraphernalia, felon possession of a firearm, driving with suspended or revoked license. Yeah. So, let me check. He's not on parole, although he should be, for a possession charge. What's his, you guys can easily do that. His license is approved by the DMV. And it's
See you Twitter dispatch.
Sound muted.
What's up? No, not much. It's finally getting around to your request. As long as you're not driving it, I think you'll be fine. We've had issues in the past of people spawning them in, towing them, and then driving them around, which is why I told him when he asked me on the radio we're not doing that or allowing it. But since your stuff is pretty much just straight trailering them and then smashing them, that's entirely different. So as long as you're sticking that way, you'll be fine. That or like try and use it as like you just parked it on the side of the road and you're pulling people over kind of thing. As long as you're just trailing it from A to B and smashing it or whatever at B, you're fine. Now I'll get okay.
Nobody knows why firemen are firemen. Not even they can tell you why. But it is time somebody tried. Firefighting is the most risky of all dead-end jobs. Yet also the one where most workers are most likely to punch in early. It's hard enough to believe that. It's impossible to explain it. Fire and ice are uncomfortable separately or together. Wives hate the hours, kids love the noise, fire and ice. Any day at the firehouse, the bell from hell puts the dispatcher on the horn with a tenement tinderbox address, into bunker pants, rubber turnout coat, grab the mask and go. Minutes later, you're on site. As others run out, you go in. You'll need all you can carry. The 4-pound axe, a 6-foot hook, the Halligan pry bar. The ceiling concealing the smoldering has to come down, and it's one of those stubborn tin ones. In the scary dark with heat eating your ears, you are gouging out and tearing loose and pulling apart, gulping air and tasting black. Your windpipe is closing and you've lost track of which way is out. Is it really worth it? Then there's that night another engine company gets there first. You see this wet-haired rookie hot-dogging ahead. His academy boots are still shiny. You lose him inside the crackling dark. You forget about him until your helmet warning bell says get out. The battalion chief is calling you off. You get out, the other guy didn't. That day, we lost two. Oh yes, firemen cry, but only briefly. The intercom barks again. This time it's a warehouse, a big fat multiple blaze probably torched. On-site engine men draped with icicles, dragging a 3/4 pre-connect froze hose, are waiting for your big line. Laddermen can't make the building without you. Search, rescue, ventilate. Behind graffiti-fouled walls, you saved what you could. But the raging blaze that wanted to consume adjacent buildings did not, because you were there. Back at the firehouse before cleanup, you and the guys sit a spell, tired but stimulated, drinking coffee, laughing, feeling good about one another. Nobody outside your world can ever know this feeling, and you're doubting even God knows why. You're out of the shower now. Most of the grime and some of the cynicism are down the drain when you hear a strangely familiar voice saying, it is worth it. It is worth it. And you're hearing this voice, and there's nobody there but you. It's a quiet voice from nowhere saying, for salvaging things and people from flames, I have to rely on your hands.
I've got an itch I can't scratch. I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round. Welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head constantly. Thoughts jumbled round, think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative. I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta show them what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let them win. I'll take a stab, I wanna chase a bag. I want a way I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I got a taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch.
Sound resume.
103, 104. Discard last. 542 on scene.
Suspect refusing detainment.
Dispatch 104.
Go ahead.
Coming back, Billy Lewis. Flags mentally ill. Find.
Very safe, thank you. No wants, no warrants.
Nope.
Very safe.
What in the hell?
Dispatch 104.
Send it.
There's an active bolo out for Billy Lewis.
1070. Suspect is 282.
104, I just asked him about that. It was supposed to be closed out, sir. 104, I'm going to be detaching from traffic stop. Show me route to 282 to assist.
104.
Gun. Repeat, he has a gun.
Gun.
281,
he's got a gun.
All red, he has a weapon, I'm guessing 60 to 30 arm, round magazine.
104, show me on scene. It's gonna be a white male. Number 4, we're gonna be postal 281. Running back towards Joshua Road, he's got a white male, it's gonna be red sweatpants with white stripes down the side and a red bandana out the back pocket.
Medic 1 to dispatch, can you send an officer to the station? I got his buddy in all red threatening the chief.
What vehicle is it?
It's gonna be a black Corvette. He hopped out, he's threatening the chief in the Corvette.
Copy, I just had him pulled over.
542, I'm on
104, break, taser deployed.
104. I just wanna break these chains. 314, can you roll to fire station?
104, hold traffic. We got one with a gun taking off on foot. We got times 2 taser deployed.
Be advised, this guy got that pistol in his hand.
Off of me just being honest, and the fake ones hate, but it's all to no avail. They want to see me lose, but you know I never fail.
Reality.
He's threatening to kill officers at this point.
I can't give a clear taser shot.
Tase him if you can, just keep a clear shot.
That other suspect just took off. Two motorcycles came up and opened fire.
Be advised, the subject is still running after three taser deployments.
That's Medic One. His buddy wearing all red looks to be taking off as well from another deputy.
Copy. Can that deputy post coordinates, please?
Units, do not get too close. If he flips around and he either pistol whips you with that thing or shoots you, it's not going to be good. One of three, 104 if you can. Do you have a taser shot on him, sir? Suspect 1015. 104, where's the other, where's the guy with the other gun? Or the other suspect threatening to shoot somebody?
314, 104.
Go for it.
104, be advised, this is gonna be gang affiliated. The other guys also may be advised, part of a gang called Blood.
Received. Do we know where that other suspect that was at the fire department is at?
10-2, but I got a license plate.
Send it.
It's gonna be a black Corvette. License plate's gonna be DDG space 799.
Med One.
104 advised. That license plate comes back inside of a accident report. Stand by.
It's going to be an unregistered vehicle. He just purchased it. I had him stopped about 5 minutes ago.
Received. 104 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Disregard.
104, last known location of that Corvette's going to be around Marina Drive, 275.
Received. I'm going to go ahead and help out this primary, get him inside of the back of his car, and then after that, I'll break out and go head over there.
Copy. A 314 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me back 10-8.
We need to ride back here.
104, automatic shots fired. Automatic shots fired. It's gonna be 277, we got a vehicle taking off.
314's responding code 3.
Shots fired, it's gonna be a black motorcycle heading towards Joshua Road and Panorama. Break, 104, shots fired, it's gonna be southbound on, heading towards North Freeway on Panorama.
going to be coming to a stop at this time. Code 5. I need someone with the that Corvette. I need someone that's over there with that Corvette at 277 as well, please. Actually, if I could have someone with a, I could have the MBU unit, please, from MPD, moving for cuffs. I got you covered with long gun. They wanna say my name, but they holding back. They wanna say they hate, but they know it's cap. I ain't play no games, I just do that's fact. And I don't feel no shame, it's a mood you lack. I go crazy, nah, bitch, I ain't lazy. Track after track, I work on the shit daily. Pass me the jack, right as fuel, got me hazy. 314-104. Go for it.
You say you got that, Corvette?
He was back over on it was a blackish and white, I believe. It was a two-door Corvette over at 277.
Copy, I'm gonna break off of this and head towards it. If you need back on the scene, wait for it, give me a call.
One of four, let me have a unit head over to 277, check the CCTV, see who shot first, please. I'm gonna have someone go over.
Is that gonna be flywheels 104?
Yeah, that's gonna be an affirm. Just go ahead and stand by really quick.
314 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-6, I'm gonna do an investigation at flywheels.
10-4.
104 advise. Go ahead and put a bolo out for that black and white Corvette at 277. It's gonna be the subject who shot first, male on the motorcycles shooting side of self-defense. I'm gonna go right out of the report and then I'll be back in service.
314 break. I got one of the guys in all red that was from the Corvette over here at 277. It's gonna look exactly like the other guy, but it's Robin Mike.
104, I'm gonna break off and head over to that as primary.
I got the Corvette here also.
542 dispatch. Break.
104, show me on scene. You check as I'm chest, what's happening next? He got the venom, a tangible weapon, no coming in second. This life is a lesson. He got a new engine from pain, it's a blessing. New focus, no guessing, just bold an obsession. All in his possession, you got the retention. I leave an impression and take a redemption. Just kill no discretion. Your mind is a weapon. 11-11, it's time for progression. Oh! You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing. 104, it's a lucky guy.
Hey, bro.
So he's been looking for somebody who could save him. Instead of searching inside for what they gave him, a strong will, strong mind causes mayhem. We could change the world, change times, rearrange them. Staying on pace, running the race. Life is a chase, I don't want a place. I want to be first, work till it hurts. Dehydrated thirst till I'm in a hearse. High ambitions in the right mind can take you so far. It's like you lived a few lifetimes. Take off, I'ma break off from the weak minds. They can stay soft. You can change lives, you create thoughts. Never waste time. You got one shot, you got one life. Better pop off. What do you like? Make a dream job. No 9-5.
104, you good if I go to pain. Free thoughts. You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing. Hold on. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. People like sheep move feet, hurt it easy. You don't wanna be fast asleep when they scheming. Better stand tall, ready for a fight, believe me. When they try the chains, you can say no, free me.
104 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, look to 7100. We're going to have 1 to 15.
10-4.
C20 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me back 10-8.
3-4, I have our BOLO suspect in the jail cells for whoever wants to charge him with the BOLO charges.
551, what's your 20?
MCSO station, jail cells.
Postal.
Postal is going to be 294.
Dispatching, go ahead and detaching from that call. I'll just jump back tonight.
10-4.
Dispatch 311.
Go ahead.
We're going to be in service.
10-4.
103, I'll be attempting to catch up to break. I got a red and colored sports bike, 139 east down Joshua. Okay, I lost eyes. I'm not gonna.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
What the fuck is going on with
that? 104 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Go around with the next county irritation, postal 277, Panorama Drive, Cross East Troller Road. It's gonna be for a black and white Chevy Corvette. License plate's gonna be Yankee, Union Yankee 942.
Hey,
well, that's it.
Yeah, you know the dog's on the foot pedals.
And the dog back to been in the truck again.
What's up?
Huh?
What's up?
104 dispatch. You said
something about the dog?
Yeah, the unlocked my foot pedals. They unplugged
me. Show the scene code for myself, 1015, and around to Graveseed Station.
Copy.
314-104.
Go for it.
You told me to grab that CCTV for you?
Alright, that's a negative. I have it all on the dash cam footage, sir.
Copy. Dispatcher, myself, 10-4.
10-4.
3-4, 10-6, IRL meal break.
Copy.
Break, 104 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I just had a lady jump off the billboard postal 282 in front of me, wrap me fire EMS ASAP.
314 on route code 3.
User disconnected from your channel.
542 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-7 for the raw for relog.
10-4.
104 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Please route me fire EMS postal 282. I have one female down. She got just jumped off of the billboard.
User disconnected from your channel. Trying to find the words to say, but nothing comes out. I am looking for the better day. It seems like they just stay away whenever I try. There's so many things that I keep in my mind. My friends keep me out and it hurts.
Yeah. 314 dispatch, please roll up.
So I've been sitting here. Now, for my radio. Am I supposed to be able to hear dispatch?
Are you scanning the dispatch channel?
I don't know. I'll be completely honest. I don't even know what channel that is.
It's literally the dispatch channel. You should for sure right now be scanning MPD, WSP, and then MCSO is where you sit in.
I got State Patrol and but should I have PD and dispatch? Because that's the only two I have.
You should have PD for sure. Dispatch is kind of a you can have it if you want, but you don't need it. But you for sure need the other two LEO departments.
So I need... Okay, so I don't have... I was wondering why I couldn't hear any of the police. Because this is what I got set. I just deleted it. What's going on here? It's not letting me do any more. That is weird.
I'll let you do all of them.
It keeps on, like, every time I add it, it disappears.
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna hop out of my car and see if this...
Oh, yeah, if you're using the radio in cars, but...
It's actually doing the same thing to my radio. That's
so weird.
Turn it off, turn it on again?
What's that? Like,
turn it off and on again?
Let me try that. Come on, Mr. Plus. Let me... It keeps doing that. Why? I broke it.
That's not good.
Let me see. You son of a biscuit. Oh, come on now, sir. I just want you on my radio scan list. Uh, 39.25 is, I'm pretty sure, us. No, what is 39? Oh, I'm a dumbass. I already have them. So who do I not have? Gainless 46. I don't think I have... Okay, I think I fixed it. Alright, thank you, sir. I just wanted to make sure I had my radio set up properly.
Okay.
Alright, thank you.
I was gonna walk down there, but then the idiots like, they don't allow dogs in the building, so, and I can't leave my dogs in a truck that long. I have to take at least one of them with me because they're the females in heat, and I don't really want puppies at this exact moment.
Right.
And I have to somehow get it back to the truck while it's stage four.
What did you mean by the Twitter thing?
Armor.
You said, hold up.
Hello?
One second. You said, I even set my matchmaker profile and Twitter on it. What's matchmaker?
It was an app I found on the phone. I was screwing around with it.
Oh, okay. I was like, what's matchmaker? I was like, is it like, I don't know. I was thinking like a dating app.
It's basically like a dating app. It shows everybody that's in server and you can like or dislike them.
Okay.
I was like, fuck it, why not? We'll play with it.
Yeah, why not?
Shot. Everybody clap your hands.
I grew up in a place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place scene. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things. What could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. And if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be. I don't wanna let myself down
Now I just need to figure out how to answer phone calls. I've been calling everybody and I'm hanging up and then they call me back and I don't know how to answer it.
Oh no.
I can't put a custom ringtone? That sucks.
I'm not gonna mess around with this. What the hell? There's like a... Okay, never mind. I don't know. I guess I must have did that.
Well, we can't put our website in the browser.
Thank you. Oh my god, that's funny. It's
called...
Well,
I got prank called. Farmers
prank calling people now?
Yeah. I'm making my frame gold for Big Pimpin' over here. You have to...
Hey, you don't know how to answer it. You gotta bring the phone up.
You have to press your push to talk in-game to talk, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought.
In my old server, if you just brought up the phone, it automatically answered it. This one here, you actually have to tell it to answer.
Maybe because of the fact that we don't want to, you know, answer it all the time.
Right, well, I don't know, it's weird.
No, I'm going to put everybody's contact in.
Yeah, you don't have to put everybody, just put a select few or whatever.
Yeah, I'll put the main ones.
Alright, now I gotta go to the main Discord, to the training things, and... Yeah.
That's cool. You can share somebody your location and then you can hit set waypoint.
Yep.
Oh, wow, it's like fully integrated. This is legit. Browser. What's the browser?
So descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness.
You, does the pictures work?
311 to an available MCSO.
Oh, deputy, if I get one additional to the police.
315, I'll head that way. I'm a pursuit unit, just so you know.
One four, I'm gonna be in route to the latest on one puzzle 378. If I could have a couple units roll out that way as well, I could be our suspect from the pursuit.
378.
Is that 378, sir, right? User joined your channel.
10-9.
Is that 378?
Affirm.
There should be a unit at that area.
Received. I toward 4th and Kudo at this time, so I don't, not 100% if there's a unit around there.
Copy, I'm in route, and then I'm headed to Pluto afterwards.
104, I suggest you go that unit called out for additionals. You might want to go over to him. He might need actual help, sir.
Copy.
303 can respond to Pluto if you need.
Copy.
4, I'll be responding.
4, I'm gonna take my Tahoe off road, see if I can locate the suspect.
Well, right, I see a lot of guys down there. Sandy, it's like, you know.
303 to 311, correct?
103, 104.
Go ahead, Donnelly, in Discord.
Where are you in Plato? Are you near the gas station?
Towards Plato,
yeah,
and all
just hanging out at the commercial building right there, just off the road.
Alright.
No rush to get up here, it's just more of a for patrolling.
I spawned up here, so.
Okay. I don't need you, I just need you in the area.
I got you. 303 is going to be 10-8, 10-41.
Not that much is broken loose up here, but just in case.
Yeah, I just gotta... Oh, shit. 1 minute. I'm gonna have to pull over and check the pizza.
Throw a pizza in the oven?
Yup. Oh, shit.
104 to the trooper, even if that was primary on the traffic stop with the biker.
Good.
Do you want to go and sit out a bolo, sir? I have his plate. We'll box to sale.
Hi, farmer.
Hey, from I have a bolo for the name. I just didn't put the plate. I can't remember it.
Received. Let me know when you want the plate, and I'll go ahead and send that out your way.
It also just lets you two know that I do have a bird should slip a sitting on the helipad up here.
Tom, King, bird. Nora, space 987.
Oh. 314, additional units, postal 277, please.
Okay, I'm in a row.
Ramp it up, I got a guy threatening me.
Copy, I'm in our country.
Street. Fine.
Need to ask him traffic.
What up, clearing out?
Three 311. I just had a guy run in through the 24/7 at 070.
Nah, I'm right behind you.
You're screaming something about don't make me fucking do it. I don't know what's going on.
104-301. Is he on a motorcycle by chance, sir?
134 miles an hour. Yeah.
Is it a blue motorcycle?
Yeah.
104, that's our suspect from the pursuit. Show me your route. 070.
He went in and hasn't come out yet. We're holding the out exterior.
Crazy.
On your 6.
Shots fired inside the building.
104 on scene.
Do not shoot at us. We will return fire. Yeah.
314 dispatch.
Stop dispatch.
Copy.
Oh, 301 to PD, since you had primary down in Sandy, you want to try negotiations with him? I feel
nauseous, believe yeah, I'll go for it. I had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, strong. 104, also advisor, just had a sound alarm that was pressed inside of the structure. If you guys want to, we might be able to move in now. What was left over, I put towards my dreaming. Crossing. Life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan, your own hands can land your own brand, and damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the fucking hours it takes to get some power. Don't be fucking sour, take a cold shower, scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder, and fuck all the doubters, they're just fucking downers. I swear to God they all let me down.
I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm pissed off at these fucking clowns who were all taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till
access to CCTVs and see if you can see what's going on inside. It's / CCTV. We're going to talk about that this week.
I'm just telling you to fight for your dreams, but it's not what it seems. Man, it's hard to be seen when everybody wants to be king. Yeah, they all wanna ring. Yeah, we all wanna be free. So show me what you got, what you bring, how you fight in the ring, how you take a fucking swing. Do you got heart? Are you mean? Got some scars, got some needs. Are you willing to go bleed? I swear to God, they all let me down. I always fight.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead. Open up this door, get a flash in there. Stand by.
Hoover all taught, they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it.
Farmer, how do I get out of the cab, bro?
Backspace.
I won't stop till I wear the crown.
Alright, 314 Roman County, tow to postal 277.
315 to the deputy, yeah.
Fired, hold traffic.
20?
Gonna be 070, we have one barricaded suspect, shots fired, automatic gunfire.
Copy.
Suspect down.
I don't know what's going on, Farmer.
I checked. I went
stuck in it.
I'm not stuck in it, but I went in all the stores
one
on Sonora Freeway.
Zero, one suspect,
and none of them had people inside.
This is weird. We gotta talk about it this weekend.
Alright.
I was able to figure it out one night, but it's weird.
Go ahead.
I'm in MTSO radio, sir.
301 103, correction 104.
Ended.
Can you get a med bag in here?
Medical engine route.
Go ahead, 314.
Once we get this guy transported to the. Standby. We're gonna transport him afterwards, right?
10-2, we're gonna transport him. I'm just gonna have him booked right now. 314, 320, where's my suspect?
At Dunstones.
Four, thank you.
There we go.
.320, do me a favor and get a fingerprint, please. 104, medic 1.
Go ahead. He did tell us his name and he has an ID on him.
Alright, I got a patient here, multiple JSWs. I got it. That name's gonna be Caden Stone, correct?
PM.
Hey, firm.
14, sorry. Copy. Very inconsistent, he keeps going then and out.
Arriving about 3 minutes.
320, go ahead and get him processed. I'm gonna start paperwork.
This is badass, dude. The cameras.
We got the prison transport van outside. If you want, we can transport him.
Go ahead, I'm just gonna fill out paperwork then.
Copy. I'll have him do the transport report.
Medical, you just popped behind me like a rubber band. 10. 104, 22 of it. Medic 1's on scene. C22, C14, your suspect's gonna be in the holding cell.
10-4, 320, 315 is gonna pick him up and transport him, I believe.
320, you're gonna ride with me.
10-4.
I'm gonna be outside in the prisoner transport bus.
Jen, do you want me to bring him up?
Stand by one.
Armor, do you need me for anything? I'm gonna go back tonight.
No, you're good.
Alright.
Units at 070, if you are not necessarily doing a job, you're welcome to go back tonight.
303 back tonight.
Sounds good to me.
335 to dispatch, we're gonna be on 1011, near postal 280.
Do we have an active WSP supervisor? 315, 301.
And
where's the prisoner transport van, not the bus?
Where you at?
Sandy Station. Just, you want to text me the information on the phone? I called you earlier.
Sure, let me back. Can I...
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm watching the cameras in the Penelope Unicorn.
Oh, no.
No, no.
Someone got addictions now.
User joined your channel.
Who pulled in front of me?
Where'd you get the bike from? Oh, okay. So I was gonna have them put a bike like that in.
Go ahead, I'm waiting for him to bring him up.
Oh, I think I fucked something up.
Copy, paperwork's all finished. He's good to go when you are.
Copy. 315, 320, bring him up, put him in the back, and you're gonna ride with me.
104, disregard. Red and blue,
cover 75. There you go. Do you need my rifle? I shot it 6 times. Miles of cars full of people with nothing. It's up to you guys. It was your guys' suspect originally, and I shot him, so. The sun's out, you think that it's just another November day. Oh.
104556.
No. Okay.
Right. 335, can you roll me additional postal 280?
Oh, Jesus, we got bike. Yeah?
Be due on a green bike, just hit bike cruiser and took off.
Alright.
104556. 104 to the primary unit that was on the trap stop of the bike before he was shot and killed. Right. 104 to the primary unit that was involved with the 1080 from the motorcycle who was then shot and killed.
Before you ran into the building?
Yeah, the guy who was involved in the 1080 with myself, the trooper that was on the traffic stop was primary. He had called for an additional, and then we lost him. Now he was at the 24/7.
You know some Joshua and Rouse did. Be advised on the lookout for a light blue car, unknown make or model. I have that clock going 110
no,
to the
I never got
that.
315, 314. I'll just do paperwork real quick for the transfer.
Copy. I'm going to go 107. Do you need me for anything?
Are you going to be 42 or are you just 107 for a little while?
42, awesome.
Let's just do the transport real quick and then you can go.
Copy. Can I hop in with you?
I don't think there's enough room.
Copy.
If you want, you can just take my charger.
I have a bike taking off of me. Red and color. Oh, somebody.
315, transporting one to prison.
314 in traffic.
Do I have any units available near the 24/7 with Sandy? I have one pulled over his office bike by my door refusing to comply.
Sorry about that with that unit.
My check.
User disconnected from your channel.
104, should we 10-7 from the
line? Lima Charlie.
Lima Charlie.
Copy. I just had a male wearing a white hoodie on a pinto bike attack my car, been for seven, took off in the desert. That's me wrong, post a 281.
Two nines. 704, two nines. 704, two nines.
704. What was the SSX closing from 281?
Hello. Have you gotten the camera to work for the phone?
Right behind you.
It works, but it doesn't like big
314, I'm gonna go 10-7, 10-42. Good night.
What do you mean by that?
Well, you gotta have like a close-up photo of someone's face.
What are you doing up there?
Three 15, watchers be, please.
Oh, it's you. Okay.
Before any of that unit on Panorama, those bikes aren't registered.
Jumping on top of my truck.
How did you know that you're on a motorcycle and you can't check it?
Yes, I can.
My mic is muted.
Good job.
I know.
A plus effort.
Yeah, I know. It's incredible.
Z for accuracy, though.
Z for accuracy?
315, 320 back to it. User disconnected from the channel.
Thank you.
Whoa, what is this? There's an MCC F450.
The lights work on it tonight?
It doesn't look like it.
Why does my truck look like it's got bullet holes in it?
Probably because it does.
Probably because of that last, that last scene that we were at, probably.
Mm-hmm. It's lifted. Hi. Hi. What's up? Why, Kermit? Okay. You didn't patrol like that.
I know I have to change my...
Okay.
There's an actual MCSO one, right?
MCSO,
like what? Oh, I'm for the motorbike unit.
Oh.
Is Farmer muted or not?
Fire protection, right? At least I want to call.
Oh, hello. Funny seeing you here.
Three to four, Dannyville, MCSO supervisor.
315, go ahead.
I got an off-duty MCSO ops deputy breaking lots of traffic laws as well as driving an unregistered vehicle around.
Oh shit.
What's your 20?
277 by flywheels. His call sign is going to be 2325.
Copy, I'm in a route.
Copy, he's coming out with the mail from at least my one call. In the corner.
What did he say?
325?
318, I'm going to be 1097 to 277.
That's Winchester.
For what, sir?
315,
318.
Why is everybody just
315
to
318.
Huh.
Hey, I got something
to say. Well,
oh, hold up. I forgot
to be something. I know this pain, but hitting bottom is the only way to change. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling, bitch, I'm humbling. Yeah, but this one's burnt, so it's good.
It's not burnt. You've got nothing. I'll keep hustling.
The real question is where did I put
my pizza cutter?
No, not the pizza cutter. My mitts.
Man.
You might call me a little bitch, but you had to grab it out the oven.
Oh, you said mitt. That's okay.
Let's see how this goes.
I had one time where I forgot to leave the thing underneath the oven, and it warmed up and it started on thawing, and then all of a sudden, next thing I know, I smell cheese on the electric stove. I smell burnt cheese, and I'm like, walk over there, open it up. I'm like, it melted.
Oh, no. Mission successful.
It was definitely a hot mess.
I don't know if you meant that to say hot mess on purpose, but
no, it was
315, 311.
311.
I'm gonna give you a call here.
Copy.
Yeah, hello. Hey, what's up? Can you hear me? Slope.
You have to press your push to talk in game.
And I was.
Oh, okay. I'm just making sure.
I just had a male on a red dirt bike wearing a black hoodie and black jeans. Black mask hit my car. It was on Joshua Dirt Road. And this was 276.
.335, show me 10-7, 10-42.
Dollar bills, y'all. Dollar.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
Whose creepy ass picture is that?
I haven't tried it yet. I'm about to take my first bite momentarily.
Oh, jeez. Live action.
Oh, yeah.
Using the CID truck as a patrol vehicle.
First bite. It's hot. That's good.
Well, at least you didn't say frozen.
Yeah, yep. there. It's good. It's got peppers, onions, pepperoni, sausage, all types of stuff. For frozen pizza that goes in the oven, I'm not complaining.
315-360. Phuket, stop licking my finger. You can't steer when you do that.
I don't know what's going on there.
Three 15, all units. If you guys go past 277, make sure you go on speed limit. We don't need people slowing down and rubbernecking.
540, I'm at 277. I have a male with a fire axe. There's another male. He's off their bike.
Copy, deal with him. 315, 311.
311.
Can you start towards 277 panorama for this deputy involved sheriff stop off duty?
Copy. Being route code 1.
1323, I've got a vehicle outside. He's got a gun.
301, 2 mics out.
103, taking off. We're going to be route 68. High rate of speed taking off. We're going to be active 1080. Route 68, eastbound. Going to be a purple in color Subaru standby after plate. We're still going to be seeing Route 68, and he's gone. Speeds of 149. 103, I'm not able to keep up with it. 103, I'm going to terminate pursuit. Vehicle took a left into Sandy, and we're going to terminate for safety assistance. I'm gonna be back on scene of 242.
315-311 direct.
Good.
I'm Joshua in Grapeseed at this time.
Copy, we're 277 on Panorama. Were you guys looking for a Supra? Or a black and colored car?
Three up, ready to go.
Stay up in Toledo, please, sir.
10-4.
315, shots fired at 281, Cholla Springs.
User disconnected from your channel.
Joe Jason will be back tonight.
Thanks for the candy.
311, show me 1023, 315, 277.
Just a boy, Christmas brought so much joy. Couldn't wait for the presents and laughter. I couldn't sleep late at night, looking for Santa with lights. Those are the memories I still remember.
I'm just waiting for CCTV to get back to me and see what happens.
Like running both sets of visors and dash lights? Oh, alright. Oh. That's even worse. A half and half we can live with, but no.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind blue eyes, and no one knows what it's like to be hated.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Pizza. Really? So those CCTV responses, are them relating to us? I don't think so.
Can you fill up the BMW bike, Farmer?
No.
Okay.
So he was an all black base because of the gold rifle?
I knew with the old script he couldn't, but I didn't know. There's no one. Pat's Keys. I've seen that. I'm a little disappointed. They made the radar gun like a, not a pistol, so you can't be on the bike.
This thing here can't do chases anyways.
You can be on the bike and using it, but it's all good.
543. I have a 32-277 flywheels.
Yeah, yeah. Ask once more and we'll see what's that. What do you want, little missy?
Okay.
Be advised, the last 911, it was heading 184 miles an hour, going southbound on Great Ocean Highway.
543, if I heard 32, I have 2 minutes of guns at the flywheels.
Alright, I guess we'll call this scene code 4, because, yeah. Okay.
My tour is 277, can't stop being investigated.
Going around a little confused. MBU is its own thing, or it's connected to TEU?
Connected with TEU, like TEU is like parent subdivision and just traffic enforcement, and MBU is just a vehicle in that division.
Yeah, because Pierce came up to me and he asked me if he should go as a bike in or not, or D Mustard. I said, I don't know.
Radio check.
Couldn't wait for the presence and laughter. I couldn't sleep late at night looking for
sound. 104, show me back tonight, 10:41.
Memories I still remember. Then I became a man, lost sight of who I am. But right in front of me was the answer.
Sad part is CCTV doesn't hold a recording.
Yo, I just fucked up. I'll tell you in a minute. Hold up.
You dropped the whole pizza on your computer.
So, you know how, like, Pierce is, like, he's always, like, all sus and stuff? So, I'm in here talking to who I think is Pierce, but it's Jackson. And I tell him, I'm like, and I was like, you'd, like, go MBU if you want. And I was like, but I don't want you feeling me up at the red light. And he was like, what do you mean? And I was like, I know you're in. I was like, I know, like, sometimes you're a little sus.
I want to complain.
And I was like, oh shit, it's not Pierce. And it was, like, really awkward, so I kind of had to, like, explain to him, like.
Downey!
That was so bad. I was like, yeah, you probably think I'm, like, really weird.
Can I end the postal?
Oh, freaking gate almost closed on me.
131 on scene, postal is going to be 275.
Show me on screen.
Behind
Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad, never good, fill my head full of every single doubt, yeah. Please say any negative thoughts, I pop off when I hear people say I cannot. I get off to the thought of proving everyone wrong. I won't stop to the top, so you better back off or get lost. I'ma stay loud, stay proud, never running out, never heading south. I'll be spreading out, call it word of mouth, can't put me down. I'll be getting loud, you can have it douse, not what I'm about. Have your fucking clout, it be raining now, I keep making sound. Go another round, bitch, I'm legend bound, can't stop me now.
'Cause I just wanna hear it out your mouth, yeah. Give me fuel, it's a tool that I use to go ahead and run my fucking mouth, yeah. I take shots, I take loss, I make shots, I miss lots. I think you get big boss, you get yachts, you swing lots and pop off a big shot. I ain't done chasing, got
315, show me head of the station. I'll be 10-6, 10 mics.
I don't give up quick, I don't give up shit, I won't give up this. 'Cause I know that I want it, know that I'm on it, I'll make it, I promise.
311, I'm being routed to Sandy Station, 10-6, 5 mics.
C2AK, 104,
I'm gonna attempt a traffic stop. It's gonna be on a semi truck. I'm being blocked off by a vehicle right now. It's got no wheels or crushing, no tires. And they just got out with a gun in their hand. Post 276, let me get a unit, please. I have two other vans that are rolling up right now. I need a unit en route, please. Code 3. I believe I've got one of your Volvo suspects, one at gunpoint at this time, with a weapon in her hand.
You see what I did to Gmeo?
No, I didn't. Let me take a look. I was looking at the roster. Corporal is gold, right?
Yeah.
I had to double check. Okay. Are you... picks up... what do you mean they stole it?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just coming up.
Oh, you're just... Yeah. Oh.
Our new fancy enclosed trailer, nothing will pull it.
Three 15, 301.
We clear radio driver from the shots fired thing.
Unknown. 4, go ahead and roll us another unit over here, T-76. Do we have any commercial unit available?
We have a traffic unit, but not a commercial unit.
Alright, so I'll go ahead and deal with it then. We're going to be out in a disrespectful, along with a uncompliant female at this time. It's going to be 276. We got two vans that have arrived on scene, and we're going to be sufficient at this time. Just go ahead and stand by for us.
And it.
You can donate 2775. I believe I've got one of your global suspects.
Which suspect, sir?
Pat McAndrew.
Copy.
324106 filing incident report.
Transport him to Sandy Station. I'm dropping off a trailer in Toledo and I'll be down there.
Central.
Well, let's go get another unit routed over here quick, please.
103, we just had a black Jeep Cherokee blow through the flywheels, accelerated out of the back entrance doing at least 65, took off down the dirt road, went airborne multiple times. Can I get somebody on Panorama Southbound from 278?
104, I need a unit over here. We have two more vans pulling up again. We have one that's a suspect that's about to go inside of cuffs. If I could get another unit in route, please code 2.
Go for 324. Can you drop what you're doing and route that way? I'm waiting for the deputy to come here.
Hey, from what's the postal and what's the situation, sorry?
Refer to 104.
Oh, we're gonna have 110-15 right now.
Do you still need somebody to route that way?
Yeah, let me go have one right over here. Her two sons are inside of vans and they're pulling up now.
What's your postal for reference?
It's going to be 276, accepting up code 3. They're pulling up and now they're talking to us there.
315, 324, route to 276.
103, we just had a red color Charger wide body pull up to the gas station at 277, explode the gas pumps, blowing up my vehicle along with the suspect's vehicle and take off. Last seen Joshua westbound from Panorama, as I was eastbound.
County Tiller to 277 Panorama Drive, 84, blown up truck.
Take him to one of the interrogation rooms.
301-104, you sufficient?
10-4.
Can you join the VC that myself and 311 are in?
Not at this moment, I got a different investigation going on.
Copy, this is regarding a suspension, possibly.
Understood. Bailey, where'd you put him?
Hello, for any active tow.
Oh, there you are.
104, I'll be in at that motorcycle PI.
Alright, stay at the door here. Alright, bud, would you mind sitting in this chair? Oh, okay. Kind of goofy.
I have another unit to post a 360 Snorfield just off the on-ramp for a male who is 1050 with his dirt bike. I currently have a 1015. One over to the deputy that's on my traffic stop, plus 276.
Go for 324.
Just go ahead and stand by here, and then we'll go ahead and ride over to the PD together. I just want to make sure that this vehicle's clear first before I get it towed.
Sound muted.
Alrighty, sir. I am Sheriff Farmer with Maukee County Sheriff's Office. The reason why you're brought in here right now is in regards to a robbery that happened last night. Yes. So, if you can, I'm going to need to know where your whereabouts were. This would be the 24/7/LTD. I really don't know how those companies mesh or don't mesh, but it'd be the one down in Davis. Kind of. It's where all the gang activity and stuff is, right next to the Mega Mall. Does the property of your girls have any kind of camera that would place you there? And I'm not talking to post on the interwebs, I'm just saying like a doorbell or like a neighbor something.
Holy shit. These dudes are spawning and going like 100 miles an hour.
Alright, so give me a second here. I'll get this brought up. Alrighty, so you are 100% Pat McAndrew. So the bola was placed out for you for an armed robbery, attempted murder of LEO, a weapons discharge violation, reckless driving. Now, why this is there was a crotch rocket, license plate XYS854. It comes back registered to you. It is reported stolen, but the problem is, the guy, sadly, I gotta break characters so I can tell you exactly what happened. The guy crashed on a server, I waited 15 minutes, never came back, so I could not verify if it was still stolen or what was going on. So, yeah. And then, now back in character. So, due to your vehicle being literally the only thing we had to connect with the scene, after the guy ran away from it, I at least needed to bring you down here for questions. So, I will go. Do you happen to have a phone number for your lady's neighbor? Sadly, have to take off. Yeah. Anyways, so I'll just call the neighbor here in a bit, and hopefully you're still around to respond. Mr. Bailey, you can uncuff him. And... Huh? Oh. Okay, well, I guess you're still going to jail, even though it's not for this. You guys have a good chit chat, and I gotta go to another thing.
Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like,
you
might grab a bat, I don't know. My wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't.
I'm in the VC.
So stay tuned for the rest of the show.
I just got in there. I was trying to wrap up my shit chat here with the dude.
Hello. What's going on?
Going on, bud.